사진 같은 팀입니다. 오늘은 책을 이겨드릴게요. And the Nightingale 라는 이야기 읽어드릴게요. 'The Emperor of Qin was a very bold man. He always went and the best of everything. His place was made of fine wood. Next, the roof was solid gold. The grand was a garden was full of winged flowers with silver bells they ticked in the wind. The great so very big, it was so big that never the emperor never saw it all. He never saw the little brown nightingale who lived in the trees. But other people say the nightingale saw her every way he liked to listen to her singing, her song ever made him sad. 새들이 노래 부른다. 칙칙칙칙칙칙칙. went into the grain bin. They didn't go eating. I brought up the nightingale, but they didn't dare tell the apple. They took now and low. They looked, but it was looked another force and then down in the end. They had to act the game. I can show you the nightingale he sound. They waked and waked. Soundly, they had heard a croak. The nightingale gave the seven. The grain said, "No, that's a frog. In the front, he leaped. A little later, they heard a loud moo. The nightingale. So the seventh, no, that's a cow in the field. The guest told them he was trained not to lie. In the end, they come to a tree. Just then, the nightingale began to sing. When she sang, the seven great little birds, the emperor went you to sing in place, they said. My songs couldn't best out her among her among the tree, said the bird, but I will come. And the frog back to the place with them. The emperor was separate. See, so a little number, the Amber liked her voice so much, she over her to say and sing to him every day. The Emperor gave the nightingale a silver can, but she missed living outside among the trees. Soon the little bird was famous. Even the Emperor of Japan come her first sing. One day a big bird at the place thinking there was an own there. Nightingale, this one had speaking golden first his eyes went made it of earth. When you turn okay, it sang little like the little worm, but when sort of alien them so early in the sun. The Emperor was very happy. He was so happy, he forgot about the little brown bird. She sailed away and noticed. The Emperor paid the golden nightingale every morning. Yet one day, in of singing, it went ooh, ooh, and burn. Something had broken inside. No one could show how to save it. Now the Emperor longed for the little girl, but one could see her not every day. the girl. Then the emperor became sick. He lay in bed, saying, "Serve me at his broken birth." His room was full of rain and sweat. The bird said he could the bed. Suddenly, the suit of Boeing person where the air it said the red nightingale. She had found out the emperor was sick, so the head come back to sing for him. She sang so sweetly that the soldiers seemed to party. The emperor said, and he went and get better. Soon the emperor was well and me sir, the nightingale called me. He done. Please say he been the little bird. You can have a golden cane and at the servants you went. I prefer to live to like I live outside and among the trees. The nightingale prayed and she saved an egg and one day the ever had something so best he went who he looked out to his self. He saw two nightingales. They were playing a nest in the tree and then they sang every day, every noon. In the place, seemed to hear. them the apple most of all. 네, 끝났습니다. 네, 오늘은 flower and the nightingale라는 이야기인데 어떠셨나요? 그러면 다음에 또 봐요. Bye bye.